here with my dad at the Rockabilly Car Show in North Charleston, South Carolina. Here to see some cool cars, some awesome hot rods. This color. Really? Nice. There you go, that one's for you, Joey. This car's a savage. Oh, this Stingray is sick. Oh, you're fine. I love this color.
Next year, the car won't even do it.
Yeah, that's what we just heard. That they're
saying that they got.
I've seen this car around a bunch. I've seen this thing driving in the rain one day. He kept driving the same time.
The tire seems low. What in tarnation? Looks like a paddy wagon.
So that might be the one to go with.
But interior though.
Imagine a freaking road trip for like a couple hundred miles.
Hi. Yeah, that's a nice color too.
Yeah, it is. Cargo blue. Beautiful. Not color
matching. Nice.
One of the good ones, man. For sure.
Beautiful ride.
Yeah, I always like the 73s.
There was an opportunity to paint on this car here, so I gave a shout out to my tattoo artist and the shop she works at. They were hosting a flash event there. Then my dad came up to me and asked me if I was a child. So I put the paints down and started pretending to be an adult again. Yeah, I was just checking that out. He went to have this custom done and they asked him what he wanted and he said all of it.
I said, I don't know.
Hey, how you doing? This is the guy who, he won that award for that thing. The one that's been sitting at home, the award that's been sitting at home.
Oh, he's a model builder?
Yeah.
What time? We got a meeting at 1 o'clock if you want to come. I've got an award for him.
Okay.
I wasn't there that meeting.